Well, it's certainly not hard to find cigarette butts in the streets of any city, but the brickwork and the sidewalks here in Portland make it especially tough here for crews to pick these things up. Well, starting next month, you could face a fine of $100 if you get caught tossing tobacco in public. The push for the city council to make this change came from Portland's downtown district. Folks there say it's not just tourists who complain about cigarette butts littering Portland streets, but it's residents and business owners too. Even some smokers told us today that they're on board with this. The downtown district's executive director says more tobacco trash has been accumulating in city streets since smoking in outdoor cafes was banned a couple of years ago.
Biodegrade. Not only is it an unsightly issue, it's an environmental issue because it ends up in our sewer system and then in some cases, you know, starts to get into the bay.
I think it's a pretty good idea. It's pretty easy to put cigarette butts in the trash can. So.
Now, we did talk to one smoker today who said he thought this is a terrible idea, but he really didn't want to share his opinion with us on camera. The money collected from any fines is going to go into the city's general fund. Live in Portland, I'm Paul Merrill, News 8.
All right, thank you, Paul, for that. And live on our website, WMTW.com. Log on and let us know what you think of this story. Head over to our Facebook page and share your thoughts. And is it fair for the city of Portland to fine folks who toss cigarette butts into public spots? We'd love to know what you think about that. All right.